Okay, everybody, welcome to The Six Remixed, where on the off weeks, I take the songs that guests have done in a couple of my originals and still give six songs in a playlist, but they are sort of like a highlight reel. So this week, I've got, at the top, there's a Salacious Crumbles song that's my duo with Lee Tyberg called I Remember Nevermind about Donna Noble. After that, White Plectrum, Keith Bernegar, is bringing us Police Box Blues, a wonderful Doctor Who parody. I think after that is DANI ORTHANC, my wizard DJ friend, with a special groovy music video. Elwood's in the back here too. And then DJ McGuire is bringing us Russian Memes, which is actually a filk of one of my filks that I filked from a traditional tune, which is really kind of cool that there's like the filk lineage, you know, it's very folk music-y. After that, Let the Wild Rumpus Start by the PDX Broadsides. And then finally wrapping up, another one of my new ones called The Butter Battle Book, loosely based on the Dr. Seuss song. And if you stick around to the very end, there's a post-credit scene. So, anyway, again, thank you so much for supporting the 6 at 6 project, supporting me on Patreon, the people that are able to make donations or follow me on or subscribe to me on Twitch, and also people that come to the shows. Even if you just drop in every once in a while, it makes a huge difference. Or if you know somebody who might like my music, share it with a friend. And that probably goes the same for any of the artists that you know, even if you don't have the extra bread. Can you say that? I tend to say scratch. I don't know why I started saying scratch. It's like when you call let me get my guitar. Oh, get my axe and go to the woodshed. And it's like, God, I can't feel cool doing it. But here's the other thing. I also have a new friend. This is Isabello, which is the sock puppet I made that you'll see on the next 6 at 6. But this is what I've been up to. Let's see if I can do it. How are you doing? Oh, see, it's the bees. How are you doing? Okay, hang on. Turn out the light. Turn out the light. Turn out the light. What do you mean by that? I just like it dark. Oh, no, I did my math. I just like it dark. See, okay, it's fun. I've been practicing some for real, but the other week I Googled how to ventriloquism fast, like right before one of the 6 at 6s, because I was like, what if? That's how a lot of my ideas just sort of happen. But anyway, we'll get on to the show. Follow me on YouTube or Patreon. All of my posts on Patreon are made free because of people that are able to support monetarily. And I also do a bi-weekly, a couple times a month blog series with stuff I'm working on and just random stuff, but just to kind of touch base with everybody, just to show how much I appreciate everybody that tunes in. So, enjoy the show. On Dr. Who Day, oh, it's on my armpit here, is a Salacious Crumbles song. This is my band with Lee Tyberg. We wrote this as part of February album writing month, and it is called I Remember, Nevermind, and it's about how dirty Donna got done. Donna Noble from Doctor Who. One of my favorite companions. Easily. So this is a song dedicated to Donna Noble from the Salacious Crumbles.
Round the corner, down the street, a tall man turns. I pick up my feet. Who the hell is he? Why do I care? Should I let this man be? There's a niggle in the back of my head, a wobble in my brain. No wibble keeps me up in bed. And oh, I remember stars so bright, shine a light in every corner. I remember wind so strong, don't know where this feeling comes from. It's like deja vu, like a bloke I knew, like the tip of my tongue, like the phone just rung. And well, never mind. Off to work and back again, this feeling drives me around the bend. What was I thinking? What can I see? I feel like might be me. There's a word in the back of my throat, a wibble in my head, a wobble makes me wanna choke. And oh, I remember stars so bright, shine a light in every corner. I remember wind so strong, don't know where that feeling comes from. It's like deja vu, like a blow canoe, like the tip of my tongue, like a phone just rung. And well, never mind.
So like I said, today's guest is Keith, performs as White Plectrum, and does awesome music, parodies, originals, and also is an amazing sound engineer. The White Noise crew does so much work in our convention scenes up and down the Southeast, and I just can't say how much I appreciate that as a friend, but also as a performer, like knowing that if I go to a place where White Plectrum, where Keith and White Noise are running sound, and that whole crew, they're all amazing, that it's going to be okay. You know, it's like one less stressor, and I just really appreciate that. But also, I just really appreciate the lyrical sensibilities, which you'll see. So I hope you sing along with this. I will be. I'll have my mic off, because I don't want to, it's out of sync, but I don't know why I'm explaining that. Hello! All right, let's take it away. Oh, we got to do the sonic identity. To switch it over to guest view, video view. Where
is it? Hi, Madison. Thanks for having me here on Tricks 666 on the first day of fall this year. For those of you who don't know me, I am White Plectrum. My name is Keith. I have performed at many conventions up and down the Carolinas and Virginia for a little over 30 years now. Just to do a quick promo, my next performance will be as musical guest of honor at MarsCon in Williamsburg, Virginia on January 14th through the 16th. After that, I will be doing Fantasy in Durham, North Carolina on March 25th to 27th. And then I will be doing Congregate in Winston-Salem, North Carolina, July 22nd through 24th of next year. The song I have for you today is a little parody that was done to the tune of Me and You and a Dog Named Boo by Lobo, for those of you that remember him. The song that I'm about to do, excuse me, is a Doctor Who filk. And it is called Police Box Blues. I remember to this day the skies of Gallifrey, how they glowed like fire before I ran away. Willpower made that TARDIS go, 'cause River Song told me that so. Oh, how I wish we were back on the run again. Me and you in a box of blue, adventuring and never being bored. Me and you in a box of blue, how I love being a Time Lord. I can still recall the time war and the fall of the Daleks and the coming of the Cybermen. Well, the Master, he made things worse, the near destruction of the universe. Another problem solved and back on the run again. Me and you and a box of blue, adventure and companions all on board. Me and you and a box of blue, how I love being a Time Lord. I'll never forget that day, we landed right there next to Cardiff Bay. The lights of the city put settling down in my brain. Though it's only been a month or so, the bad wolf is bugging us to go. We gotta get away and get back on the run again. Box of blue, adventuring and never being bored. Me and you and a box of blue, how I love being a Time Lord. Me and you and a box of blue, adventuring companions all on board. Me and you and a box of blue, how I love being a Time Lord. Thanks for having me here today.
All right. Can we get a big, big thank you for White Plectrum? Seriously, okay, so I actually do really need to pee, but I was like, oh, sometimes like on the break I can go slip out, you know, and then come back. But I was like, I just like this so much. It's like I stayed to listen, even though I could listen anytime. It's just, okay. It is time. It is time. I am so, so, so excited to bring you a new song by my friend, DANI ORTHANC. Let me get myself situated. Okay, so DANI's a little bit enigmatic, but I think that you'll enjoy the cool beats that she brings. She also sent me this magic potion, and I'm not sure. She said to shake it up, so let's get the... Let's get it so it doesn't leak here. Okay. And now let's shake it up. And it's supposed to be delicious. But I don't know. I don't know what it's gonna taste like, so let's find out. I'm pretty sure that has a lot of sesame seed oil, and it's kind of, that was gross. I don't know why I did that. I guess it makes something magical happen, but I'm not 100% sold on what I just did. I'm gonna put that somewhere safe and secure. Okay, well, with that auspicious introduction, I bring you DANI ORTHANC.
Friends, it is I, DANI ORTHANC, the Green Wizard, keeper of the secret fire, here to drop sick beats straight from the shores of the River Isen.
Thank you.
I did mention that I am DANI ORTHANC, the Green Wizard. But you can also call me DANI of Many Colors!
Let's give it up for DANI ORTHANC! I have a special... Oh, I have hiccups too. Presentation from DJ McGuire. You can find... Okay, it passed. I've got his links to his Bandcamp and other stuff in the show notes. And running along the magic 666 video view, my tambo's not handy, so we're just going to have to wing it.
Memes, memes, see all the Russian memes. A slew of cartoons full of far-right themes. Mr. Zuckerberg sees money to be gleaned and more profits due to the Russian memes. The Kremlin wasn't happy because its influence was lost, and the Biden crew would make them feel the cost. But now Instagram for children, what an opportunity. They can poison kids with the Russian memes. Memes, memes, see all the Russian memes. A slew of cartoons full of far-right themes. Mr. Zuckerberg sees money to be gleaned and more profits due to the Russian memes. Over 80 million people they saw through the lies of Vlad. They threw out his minion and left him feeling bad. But now he can reach the children thanks to Zucker's foolish greed, as the kids fall prey to the Russian memes. Memes, memes, see all the Russian memes. A slew of cartoons full of far-right themes. Mr. Zuckerberg sees money to be gleaned and more profits due to the Russian memes. When we decide we've had enough of this cyber attack, then the Kremlin knows it needs something to distract. And then we'll be faced with pictures that no child should ever see, and we'll all forget about the Russian memes. Memes, memes, see all the Russian memes. A slew of cartoons full of far-right themes. Mr. Zuckerberg sees money to be gleaned and more profits due to the Russian memes. Mr. Zuckerberg sees money to be gleaned and more profits due to the Russian memes.
You may have recognized the tune to that Simple Gifts or Lord of the Dance. DJ, thank you so much for being on. It's always a pleasure. And it's always a treat anytime I'm at, like, I mean, I miss doing things, like, in the world. Because then you get to, like, I don't know, be with people and make music with people. I love making music online and online with people. But it is fun to get to hang out in person. It was recently DJ's birthday, and actually, if you check my Facebook page, we were tagged in many pictures together from that con life. So, like I said, DJ's album, he has an entire album of political satire songs around the January 6th attacks, and I just think that they're really clever, and he's a really good lyricist, so please check him out. Oh, hey, the PDX Broadsides are in chat. Hello, hello, hello. Speaking of, I do want to say Dr. Jess from the Broadsides inducted me into the Pretty Pretty Princesses Filkers, and I in turn inducted Lee. Ah, so it's like a little lineage, but it's better than like the trash lineage of like Yoda to Dooku to Qui-Gon to Obi-Wan. I mean, just, I've been watching Clone Wars, and it's just so incredibly extra. I sure did. All right, everybody. Well, I am so excited to present straight via video from the West Coast, the PDX Broadsides. Oh, right. I got to get my tambo for the sonic identity. Okay, I'm gonna get like real smooth at this someday. That's not necessarily today. But with that, here we go. I did play.
Hi, everybody. We are the PDX Broadsides.
Broadsides!
You have like a year and a half to rehearse that bit.
I didn't.
Oh my lord. This is the first time that we've all been playing live for you from the same place since February of last year. So,
been a long time.
Yeah, like 18 months. Big thanks to Mega Thruster for coming and hanging out with us tonight and playing such a wonderful set. And thank you to everybody who is tipping. I'll check from here because the stream is over there. And thank you live as we go. So, shall we play some music?
Yes, let's.
It's been a minute. So, a song inspired by Maurice Sendak. And we hope that you find your inner monster and let him out to play, or her, or them. Doesn't matter. This is Let the Wild Rumpus Start.
Mischief in the air. I wanna shout, let down my hair. So come and join me if you dare. And let the wild rumpus start. Wear your colors, make your art. Grow an extra body part. If it feels good, then just take heart. And let the wild rumpus start. Well, maybe you're a freak, and maybe you're a loser, a know-it-all, a joker, an outcast, or a loser. Let's all be monsters and mash our jaws. It don't matter, we've all got claws. The stars are roaring in the sky, so let's draw back our battle cry. There will be no sleep tonight.
Oh yes!
Let the wild rumpus start. Let's all swing from trees together. It doesn't matter if we're friends forever. Let's be naughty and do whatever. And let the wild rumpus start. The sun is rising, but let it go. Just keep on dancing, please don't go. I'll eat you up. I love you so. And let the wild rumpus start. Well, maybe you're a freak, and maybe you're a loser. Know it all, the joker, an outcast, or a bruiser. Let's all be monsters and mash our jaws. It don't matter, we've all got claws. I wanna dance on someone's head and never ever go to bed. Let's drink another toast instead. And let the wild rumpus start.
Oh yeah.
And let the wild rumpus start.
Right now.
And let the wild rumpus start.
Yeah. Hell yeah. Hold on a minute.
Rumpus.
Thank you, everybody.
Perfect timing. Yes. Losing the light. We're gonna have another cocktail and spend some time together. Thank you for spending time with us this evening. It's been a joy.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Dogs.
Oh, and dogs.
And dogs.
And Lucy and Bucky.
Release the hounds.
Release the hounds.
Oh my gosh. Broadsides. Thank you. Oh, hey, Christian. Hey, Mom. Oh, all these friends. Oh, Christian, I took your advice to get, like, custom-stamped picks from that place in Virginia. They rule. No, thank you. Thank you for coming to let us play one of your songs. That's from the album Relatable Content, which I think is your most recent full-length album. And like I said, please, please, please check out the new single, Low Impact Halloween, as well as follow them on Facebook here in the chat and on the various social medias. So thank you so much, y'all, for being so supportive and coming on the show. And it's always a pleasure to get to talk to you or hang out with you in person or online. So this is a new song that I wrote that's loosely, it's very metafolk, that's loosely based on the Butter Battle book by Dr. Seuss. That's just, I don't know why that's always, like, the imagery of, like, a nuclear standoff. It's like, man, this is bad, you know, so.
On the last day of summer, 10 hours before fall, my grandfather,
slow it down. All right, let's do this. Okay.
Last day of summer, 10 hours before fall, my grandfather took me out to the wall. For a while he stood silent, then finally he said, a very sad shake of his very old head. But if side up we get our bread, so how strange does it sound to eat that bread butter side down, but whether I think it's right or it's wrong, and no matter who really should have withdrawn, well, butter side up we get our bread, but I'll still murder us all, despite the dead.
We're actually going to go up a key. You guys are in in the amazing magical time that is me doing this. Thanks for hanging in there for just a second. I'm a little disorganized at the beginning, but I backloaded. Here we go.
On the last day of summer, 10 hours before fall, my grandfather took me out to the wall. For a while he stood silent, then finally he said, with a very sad shake of his very old head, butter side up we get our bread, so how strange does it sound to eat that bread butter side down, but whether I think it's right or it's wrong, and no matter who really should have withdrawn, butter side up we get our bread, but I'll still murder us all despite the dead. So when the time came to enter the hall, he picked up his tin hat and heard them all call. Your pretty new uniform's ready, get in it. The big war is coming and you're gonna begin it. 'Cause butter side up we get our bread, and how strange does it sound to eat that bread butter side down, but whether I think right or it's wrong, and no matter who should have withdrawn, well, butter side up we get our bread, but I'll still murder us all despite the dead. And the boys in that back room still send kids out to die, but I don't envy calls that they make to decide. Side up we get our bread, how strange does it sound to eat that bread butter side down, but whether I think that it's right or it's wrong, and no matter who really should have withdrawn, butter side up we get our bread, I'll still murder us all despite the dead. Grandpa, I shouted, be careful, OG. Who's gonna drop it? Will you or will he? Patience, said my grandpa, we'll see. Who's gonna drop it? Will you or will he? Butter side up we get our bread. How strange does it sound to eat that bread butter side down, but whether I think it's right or it's wrong, and no matter who really should have withdrawn, 'cause butter side up we get our bread, I'll still murder us all just to spite.
Yeah, that's a really nice compliment. I grew up loving Jewel. But yeah, that one we just finished today. So it's Butter Battle Book, the butter side up. For me, it's like I'm so torn. It's like I have a lot of friends that are in the military or work with the military, and I don't think that a lot of the things that I think the military apparatus and the industrial complex of which is real fucked. And that's not, I think, any individual soldier's fault, but like, I think what's really telling about how we as a country like deal with conflict and wars is the way, the shameful way that we treat our veterans. I just feel like there's no better way to judge it than to see what resources are allocated for them to go out versus the resources that are allocated for them to come home.
Everybody says, save a horse, ride a time.